People are senior to product and services. It doesn't matter what you are selling. You are selling cars, you are selling house, you are selling. Doesn't matter what you sell. Ultimately, you are into the people business. It is being said that if you are giving more importance to product than people, then actually you are keeping the cart before the horse, which doesn't work, as you know. So you have to understand what people want, what is their pain. You have to genuinely take the interest in the people, because people buy the products, product doesn't buy the people. Okay, so keep in mind, take genuine interest, have a philosophy of give, give and give, and you will find that you are succeeding so much. The company who keeps the people first and they keep the product second, they always succeed, because it is all about people, and people only will buy your product and services. So focus on the people and you will see that your product, your services are getting sold like anything, and you will shine like anything. Thank you for watching. Amit Kumar here. I'll come back with more videos.